Throughout the last 100 years, education has looked a lot like this. Outdated, boring, and irrelevant. You sit in lectures and learn stuff you'll never use. You work towards meaningless exams, and you never actually learn how to build your own idea. But today, this changes forever, because
we have an announcement to make.
You see, 4 years ago, Dom and I started EasyA. Fast forward to today, and we have over 1 million students. Yeah, 1 million. But here's the thing, something was missing, and we didn't even know what it was.
We've grown faster than we could have ever imagined. Our students, they're not just dreaming, they're building billion-dollar companies and racking up millions of users. So why did we feel like there was something missing?
The reality is that there was no place for our students to continue building. They'd get inspired by the EasyA app, crush us at our hackathons, but then they're on their own.
For some people, that worked crazy well. They made millions in their early 20s.
But most people aren't like that. It's why they go to university rather than trying to do it all on their own. And that was a problem we had to solve. So we're building a university. But this is no normal university.
No homework, no lectures, no grades. We all know that the value of university isn't that. It's the people we meet, the projects we build, and the mistakes we make. Over the years, it's become clear that EasyA and Polkadot share the same vision, that ecosystems can't be islands.
We're launching a structured program to teach students about Polkadot and helping them launch projects in the ecosystem. We're talking workshops, hackathons, and a fast grants program to help you bring projects that you build to life. We're kicking things off in our centers of excellence: Harvard, Yale, Stanford, Cambridge, Oxford, Wharton, and soon across the States and Europe. Students won't need to drop out to start dropping into our university. They complement each other. Wherever there are ambitious builders, we'll be there, working directly with these universities in a symbiotic relationship. I couldn't be more excited for this next chapter. A new chapter for EasyA and for the next generation of founders.
Our doors open later this year, and we can't wait to see you there. Should I stay or should I